Hey everybody, it's the Bologna5000 back with more Final Fantasy IV. I'm using my old microphone again for this episode because for some reason it seems like the fancy new microphone doesn't like ZSNES. You heard it in the last part. I'm going to switch back to Rosa because you know it. Anyway, oh my gosh, could this have been a worse encounter to run into all of a sudden? All of a sudden? Dude, Okay, I'm liking this. I like immediately, like not even a little bit after the beginning of the episode, immediately needing to go, like getting back attacked 5 seconds in and needing to go heal myself. That's a good omen for the rest of this episode, because honestly, I have no idea how this is going to go, because the giant's lung, what the fuck? Okay, that's weird. What is this? This is the giant's heart, the control system. Damn, it's huge! Before we attack the control system, we've got to destroy the defense system, or else it'll repair itself. But I think that's actually a bad idea. Or something, maybe? Honestly, I have no fucking clue. I have no idea how you're supposed to do this boss, because it changes. I mean, the method of beating the boss, not only does the method of actually defeating the boss change, like, all the damn time, but also... Not only does the method of defeating the boss change, like, every single time you ever check... But what Fusoya says before the battle also changes, and in some translations it's wrong. It's like, how the hell are you ever supposed to know what you're actually supposed to do here? Like, killing both of them will cause the control system to go fucking nuts and start spamming one-shot kills on you. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. That is the opposite of what I meant to do. I forgot he had a reflecto. Okay, let's just keep spamming Sylph on that guy. If I keep spamming Sylph, then Rosa doesn't even need to do any healing, and it costs less than pretty much anything else Rydia could be doing. Also, it's single targets, which is important in this fight, because if you don't single target, you're gonna regret it. Okay, I feel like I'm just gonna cast slow on, like, everything. Laser! And you cast Haste on Cecil. I need to get rid of that. I can deal with the attack node, but like the attack system is not a problem right now. The defense system is what's gonna make it impossible to do this, because it's just healing faster than I can damage. So I'm gonna kill that thing. Man, Ed, you're so weak. You need some better weapons or something. Seriously. Okay, let's cast Haste on, I don't know, Edge. I don't want to cast Haste on a caster, because that just makes them run out of MP faster, which is going to be an issue, probably. I mean, Sylph only costs 25 MP, which is really, really, really nice, but... Okay, don't use, I was going to say, like, cast Meteo or something, but that's not a good idea at all. Unfortunately, you're not very useful right now, because... Dijon. Unfortunately, Fusoya is not very useful right now, because we can't really attack, because the control system's got a shield up. Do I have anything else I can throw at this guy? Nope. Okay, fantastic. I can't use magic on him, because he's got a reflect up. I can't reflect it off of me, because it might hit the other one. Sylph, thankfully, will keep hitting. That wore off. Is there, like, a thing in this game where you can... I wonder if there's anything in this game that you can use... Okay, who are you targeting? You're targeting Rydia. I wonder if there's any way in this game... to dispel something like that, because usually these Final Fantasy games have, like, a dispel spell, but I don't know if there's such a thing in this game. I assume there must be, because, I mean, seriously. Okay, keep spamming Sylph. It's a long animation, but it's effective. Silence. Berserk. Blink. Teleport. Shell. Mini. Dispel. There you go. I wonder if this will even work on Reflect, because the thing is, Reflect reflects magic. How can Kung Fu stop something that stops Kung Fu? You know, how can magic stop something that reflects magic? Like, that doesn't even make any sense. Yeah, see, look, it didn't even fucking work.
All that did was dispel his... All that did
was dispel his thing and his haste, probably. Like, how the hell are you supposed to do that? What the hell is the point of dispel when the only thing you ever need to dispel is, like, a reflect, but it reflects dispel? Maybe I have an item that works like dispel that I can use instead? Instead? Oh man, my throat is all gunked up to right now. I done yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna use haste on edge again, because nobody else needs anything. Like, I'm running out of things to say, so doot. If anybody gets that reference, then, like, I don't even know what I'd say. That'd just be ridiculous. There's no way anybody would ever get that reference. But I'm running out of things to say, so doot. Oh, my throat's acting up. Get some more toilet paper. Oops, I didn't mean to attack with Rosa. Viridia's pretty much keeping everybody on top of health. What the hell? This boss is the one that's going down without even giving me a fight? This isn't the boss that's supposed to be easy. It's supposed to be the four emperors that are easy. I mean, the thing is, the thing that makes this boss fight hard is not knowing what to do. Like, not... The thing that makes this boss fight hard is not its own abilities. Unless you're playing the DS version, that version is fucking impossible. The difficulty in this level, Man, nobody can even do anything. Like, Fusoya and Rosa are just sitting this one out, basically. But... What was I saying? Yeah, the difficulty in this boss fight only arises if you do it wrong. As long as you fight the boss correctly, you'll never have any trouble because they just hit you with like weak lasers. Now the thing is, if this were the DS version, that laser would be doing like 1,000 damage to everybody. So like that'd be a lot worse. But as it stands, it's not doing jack shit. Nobody has haste? Why not? Does haste even, like, show up as a status? I don't think it does, because it just increases your... It's like a stat increase, you know? It doesn't actually increase your, Oh, there you go, it's dead. It doesn't actually increase your... It doesn't give you a status, like a haste status. It just increases your speed. Well, there you go. That was easy. 10,000 experience. Oh, 1,000. That's a far cry from most people's fights with that thing. Usually that thing kicks ass. Thing is, though, again, it's only if you do it wrong, then the core starts attacking you with one-hit kills. We did it! It stopped! Hooray! You! Oh, no, it's Golbez. It's Aaron Hansen. You've stopped the giant! You will all pay for this with your lives! You! What? Who the hell are you? You! Don't you know? Don't you even know who you are? Man, this is the worst voice acting ever. No, stop! Open your eyes! Oh no, he did something. Oh, we're going disco again. Get some more toilet paper. Aquamarine. What? That note there. Oh no, he fell down. That's another time when somebody walks up to Golbez, says something cool, and then falls down themselves. The note that plays when he uses that spell is the exact same note that the final level in Shovel Knight's music starts with. No, what have I done? Oh God, what have I done? I was filled with so much hatred. I think I'm gonna cry. You regained your senses. Your father. Tell me your father's name. My father. Kluya. What? All this time, Cecil's brother?
It's my brother.
Golbez is my...
You were controlled by Zemus. Those of lunar blood are susceptible to psychic power, thus easier to control. You were his unwitting pawn.
Why didn't that happen to Cecil? You know? Geez, man. I'm of Lunarian blood. What the hell? Ugh, eloquent. I was fighting my own brother. I love how Rosa stays behind. You can just imagine her, like, with her hand on my shoulder, like, leaning on my shoulder. I had to burp at the end of that, didn't I? You're my... But it could have been the other way around. I could have been used for evil. Yeah, that's what I was just saying. I was a dark knight. But our souls were tested. You renounced evil, so I was found wanting. Zemus! I'm so mad! Ah! Where are you going? I'm going to end this myself. Wait! I'm still alive! Even though I walked up to Golbez and the cool and fell down. Zemus is also of our race! I'll come with you! Okay. Say something. Okay, we're just gonna sit. Okay. Farewell, Cecil. Oh no, who are we gonna get to replace Aaron Hansen on Game? Shut up, that is not funny! That is so that is not funny! Well, Cecil, come on, he'll get himself killed! He's walking straight to his death. He's your brother, right? Brother. Go after him! I hate everything. I'm gonna brood. Holy shit! Come on, what? This is not good. We've gotta get out of here. Cecil! Come on, man. Jeez. What the hell are you doing? I'm kicking my ass! Do you mind? Okay. Oh, hi, Kane. What are you doing here? Kane! He won't fall for that. Oh, shut up. Shut up, Edge. What the hell do you know? Save the talk for later. We'll die if we don't hurry. Yeah, jeez, man. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Quickly. I'm yawning. What, did the giant just crap us out? I mean, we like, went out its lung. Like, what does that even mean? It, like, coughed us up? Is this a metaphor for lung cancer? The hoy hoy hoy. Shut up. I finally regained control of myself. My mind was held captive by my evil actions. I can't ask you to forgive me, but...
Damn straight!
Shut up. It was your own damn fault the giant showed up in the first place. Stop it. Yeah, jeez, man. You told that us. You told that asshole. Rosa. It's not Kane's fault. Golbez was under Zemus' control. Golbez? What? Golbez is Cecil's brother. Let me just catch you up. Golbez and Cecil have blood of the Lunarians and advanced race of Cavern and Iron Moon. It's like, can you imagine? This is a text dump on Kane. One Lunarian, Zemus, wanted to destroy the Earth, so he used Golbez to gather the crystals. However, another Lunarian went to remove the spell on Golbez, and then Golbez went to the moon so he got to defeat Zemus. That's basically where we are. Golbez is Kane's Cecil's brother? She's like, what? I'm going too. I have a score I have to settle with this Zemus. Yeah, jeez, man. Oh, I think all the cringiest scene in the game is coming up soon too.
Like, I trust you. What if you become evil again?
If that happens, don't hold back. Kill me! Oh, that's badass.
Oh, believe me, I will. Between you and Zemus, at least I'm guaranteed some action. But I'm not just gonna sit back and let Zemus play with the lives of people like that.
Edge, let's go. Yeah, jeez, let's get out of here. Let's get out. I'm going to... Cecil? Rosa and Rydia, you stay here. The three of us go by ourselves. Oh, dear, here we go. So, there's no guarantee that we'll come back alive. Cecil, are you joking? Come on, get off the magical ship. What? I need a healer, bitch! Aw. I feel like Rosa might understand. Like, she's not happy about it, but she understands. Because I understand where he's coming from, you know? I mean, maybe it's misogynistic, maybe it's sexist, but if somebody really means something to you, you don't want them to come with you to something where you might die, you know? I mean, Edge is being an asshole, but... And Cecil's being a dickbag, too. But I understand the sentiment here, you know. Oh, I think she just said she was going to kick somebody in the balls. I wasn't paying attention. I was too busy getting on this fucking soapbox. Jeez. I was kind of below the belt. I don't blame you for being a bitch to me. Yeah. Tell me about it. Oh, I don't miss you. Oh. Jeez, Edge. Keep it in your pants. Cecil. What the hell was that, man? You just sent our healer away. Let's go. Kane. Edge. Ah. What the hell are we gonna do now? This is gonna suck. I'm gonna have to use fucking high potions. I don't even have any X potions, just high potions. The potion, the token. Oh, could I be any stupider? Ugh.
The yawning man!
Let's go! This whole episode is nothing but bad voice acting! What the hell is this? What? Rosa!
Get out of my way.
No! Unless you take me with you, I'm not moving an inch. What, Rosa? It's dangerous out there. As long as I'm near you, whatever happens. No, as long as I'm with you, I don't care how dangerous I know.
Jeez Louise.
At least you've got a woman. I've got two chances with Litworth, ready a slim and none. That line is hilarious for some reason. Alright, Rosa. I'll protect you. Yeah, what have you been doing already?
Aw.
Like you deserve this after that stunt you pulled. It worked! What? What? Rydia, you're here! As I said before, this is everybody's fight, not just yours. Plus, another summoner you have. Well, you're less important than our healer, but... I don't know, yourself has been coming in handy. Alright. So there you go. Nothing happened, we just had a really awkward scene for no fucking reason. Fantastic! I must be in here for this episode. Let's just end it on that nice sour note. That awkward, cringy note. Next time on Final Fantasy IV, we will make our way to... Should I just meet you at the palace? Maybe I could just meet you at the palace. Yeah, I feel like that's a good idea. Dude! You know, I cannot believe they don't make this... That the Lunarians wouldn't make this shit easier to reach. Like, yeah. The closest landing spots are like 50,000 fucking years away. Okay, so next time on Final Fantasy IV, I'm gonna switch back to Rosa. Jeez. I'll meet you two squares to the south of where I am right now. No, I won't at all. Okay, next time on Final Fantasy IV, I'll meet you in the Kingdom of Baron. I'm not even fucking kidding. I'll meet you in the Kingdom of Baron. That's where we're gonna be next episode. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye!